Wagwan, it's Straddle Princess. How are you? So, today, you know what it is because today is outdoor shower again. I just came back from surfing. It was amazing. Temperature was perfect. And I'm so glad to be able to surf before winter is coming. It was 77 degrees, no wind, super chill. I've got ocean water in my hair now, sand and stuff, so I've got to wash it off. Please join me for some outdoor shower vibes. I want it to be super cozy because after I got back, I felt a little cold, so I turned the fireplace on and, I'm also going to add some fireplace sounds so that you guys can enjoy while listening to some cozy fireplace music. Or not music, just sounds. If you haven't done so already and you love this energy, all caps energy, please subscribe down below, give a like, and I will see you when I'm done in the shower. I have a green bikini on today. There are bats on it. I'm still in the Halloween phase mode, so I always love celebrating. I mean, it's gonna be Thanksgiving soon, so I'm still always just in the mood to do anything kind of festive, because that's just my energy right now. And I thought these bats were kind of cool. So I've got a bat bikini. A fan had asked me, or a fan had said that their favorite color is green. So this is an homage to that request. You know who you are. Thank you so much. Leave a comment down below for any other colors you'd like to see. I love all the different kinds of colors of bikinis anyways. And I love to just switch it up. So let me know in the comments or just say hi, how are you? Because I respond to every single comment personally myself. I know that I mean, if you know me, you know that I don't work out at all. I just swim in the ocean. Sometimes I catch a wave, sometimes I don't. That's just how it is when you're out surfing. But I do see some ab gains coming through. I'll show you in a bit. And I'm really proud of that. I really like it. I mean, my weight fluctuates depending on how much I eat, since you guys know I eat a lot of food. But honestly, I've got these ab gains. I'm still working on the behind, but the abs though, like I am proud of them. I'm proud of them. And I don't even do anything, so I don't even work out or anything. So I'm just grateful. I'm grateful and I am glad that after all of the work I had done to improve my health, I am finally in a place where I have reduced the inflammation in my body and have really just detoxed it all out through self Abhyanga, which is an oleating massage that I do to remove the toxins and reduce the inflammation. And so that has really, really helped me. And that's probably why you see abs, even though I don't work out, because as you know, 80% diet, 20% exercise. Right now I do like 0% exercise, but I mean maybe like 2%. I'm not a good surfer. Maybe. Just kidding. No, I love surfing. No, I'm actually very talented. Anyways, I will be heading to wash my hair. So come with me.
Thank you.
cleansing. I love the shampoo that I have. It is like extremely nutritious and replenishing, especially for someone with long hair like mine. I feel so much better. I'm leaving the conditioner in just so that I could chat with you guys for a bit. Just to say hi. What's up? And I also want to leave it in just a little bit longer so that I can let all the nutrition replenish my scalp from damaging it with the sun. My goodness. The UVs are quite strong here, so with the sun and everything, it is like very, very, very important to hydrate the hair and obviously give my hair the love TLC that it needs, since my hair is very, very long. Did you guys enjoy the video? Let me know in the comments down below. Thank you so, so much for watching. If you haven't already done so, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment, because I love to hear from you and get to know you a bit. Honestly, my channel is for my fans, so I do this for you guys. I will be releasing a video that will be pretty much just going through my hair routine, my shower routine, and pretty much all the products that I use. I swear by this Aveda brand, and I've shown it before on live stream, but I will make a video about it and take you guys into the store with me. The actual Aveda store, yes. Where I buy the good. I love to leave the product in just for a little bit longer, because it really, I don't know, I don't want to waste it. It's so fucking expensive, that thing. Like, that bottle is expensive. But after my like health journey, I've learned that it's not just about what you eat, how you exercise, it's everything. It's what you put in your body, all the way down to the laundry detergent that I use. And I am so grateful that I get to change out everything and switch to natural products that you can find at Whole Foods or any health food store, really. But once I started changing the shampoo that I use from, you know, like the typical Pantene Pro-V or whatever cheap bottle at the drugstore, and actually invested in that lovely thing over there, I noticed a huge difference in my hair game that is so dramatic that I've no longer needed to use hair oil, because I have the hydration and it's been amazing. Now I've got like a bunch of Moroccan oil that I don't even use and I don't even need. And so I am just super, super grateful. And I love taking you with me on this journey. If you would like product recommendations, reviews on, you know, the products that I use, let me know in the comments. I swear by the products that I use, and I only want to vouch for the things that I believe in. And so far, I am really, really happy with my shower, like shampoo and conditioner. The only thing that I still have yet to figure out is basically body wash. I've been using Dr. Bronner's baby soap unscented, because my skin is super, super sensitive, because I have lupus, so I can't really, I'm like very limited to the things that I can use so that I don't have hives all over my body. And I still get hives. Like last night, I had hives all over my like lower butt region and like the thigh area. It was like super, super just like itchy and very, very uncomfortable. So I'm still figuring out what to do. I know it's because of the humidity, but I also know that I've gotta do some more research because I haven't had a lupus flare up in a while. And I'm curious if it had anything to do with my sleep and humidity. It's probably all of it, but I'm determined to figure it out. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, listening to me rant yet again. And I hope to see you guys very, very soon. Please tell me in the comments as well which country you're tuning in from, because I love to get to know each and every one of you. I truly, truly mean it. And thank you so much for the love and support. I'm so glad that my abs are coming through. I didn't even do squats on live stream, you guys. Isn't it amazing? Anyways, peace.